Hello Deadshot! I'm good. Just a bit sleepy. You, all good? I hope today will be good. Try hard from the start. Weapon. Oh. Already ion cannon. Use down, we got a problem. Ah, there's my teammate here, okay. Okay, let's go. Oh, come on, this ion cannon. Come on, bro. Teammate, come on. Come on. Unlucky start. This ion cannon, fucking shit. Bro, do something. The other one is a random, because we were only in two. Come on, losing versus these knobs. It's not good. It's not starting good. So they're totally knob, but alone. Oh. Who's the SMG killed that one? My god. Change weapon! See. Well, this playing with randoms is like not playing. Need a good third. There's no one on. So the absurd things, the one with the ion cannon was literally under my teammate all the time. Cioè, come on, bro! Who's that fucking sniper and kill that player? I need to play like if I'm alone. I can't count on my teammate. Hello Mura, hello Mika. Oh, we have a Terminator with us? Then should be a smooth match. T-800. From Terminator 4 or 3? Bro, sunset clock. Sunset clock. Yo, 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 yo. Where? Why people these days always want Ayumi all the time? My god. Another one already went alone. GG. There's a full team and we are only in two. Bro. Caution. They're following us, obviously. We are only in two. Oh, no? Absurd. Is this a joke? And then pick up some weapon. I need to S. I have literally nothing. Oh, there's even that blaze. This really suck. Okay, I need the proper sap, please. We need to go away, bro. Our tier is already dying. GG. I have literally nothing. Well, everyone take care of their self. GG. There's something here. There's nothing. Oh. Well, let's destroy some fire. Oh. There's nothing. I'm quite sure I will die because an enemy will show up with mecha and I have an Ion Cannon. Sayonara. Look, this bot is way better than me. Okay, there's nothing. Oh, something purple. Oh, yes. Recharger. Oh, Buri Diamond. Sì? Cioè, obliviously. Obliviously. Ah, bro! My god! Mm. What? Cioè, that was a clear... I'm lagging. That was a super clear hit. Cioè, look, I'm unable... my god, I need a Shatterstar or Raystorm. Oh, bro, 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 what is this? No. If I damage here, I will only die. Oh, I'm even outside the zone. Better play solo. Oh my god. And let's speed it up a bit. Please, Shatterstar. Bro. The first time I get the mech, I'm dead because I have nothing to defend myself. And I have a gun shield. There's a bot around here. Game, please. Give me something. I'm so dead. Or a gun shield, give me a gun shield at least. So this one is still running. Oh, gun shield, give me gun shield. What the? Supplies is ok. Weapon. Somewhat. Daenerys Targaryen, instead of mother of dragons, is a mother of sucker. Please, some good sub, please. Okay, better than nothing. What is he shooting at? Ah, okay, bot. Let's destroy the fire at least. Cioè, bro. No, but I have nothing. And I can do nothing alone. A bot for Ali. Oh, Shatterstar, yes. There's enemies. Ah, okay, it's my teammate. If I get the mech in this area, I will die for sure. Oh, this one is good. But. Oh, here we go. How is possible that one is hitting? Okay. This one finally is using the mecha. Cioè, boh, my hunt is unable to eat recently. From... Guarda, ma from... Ma what the f... Ok, the most annoying... Come on, go down! Oh my god! Che sei. I'm sweating. I need to take care of the mecha first, but... Run! My ass, my sweetie ass, yes! Come on! Sì! Gun shield. Well, now in theory there's no more mecha, so should be good like this. I don't know if I should jump in their ass or what. One is quite close. Suck it, bro. My god. When the gun shield choose violence, sometimes see, I played like if I was alone and all good. playing squad from playing solo. Okay. Please, a third. Hey, Divergent and Elisa. Oh, Divergent. Hello, Divergent. How are you, bro? Ok, Skylar. level 44. Sì, 54. Ok. Yes, no. Nope. Nice divergent. It's time to wreak havoc in this game. Well, guys, I really didn't expect the gun shield to deal all that damage suddenly out of nowhere. One shot one, and then two shot the other one. Like, bro, sometimes gun shield choose to give good vibes. Okay. Okay, maybe it's not a dead match. Figure, okay. Okay, should be a good match. Hello, Fia. Hello, Mikasa. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm a bit lacking, like always, and now is no more a surprise. Weapon, weapon, weapon. Okay. I'm ready to wreck some S. From the sound, look like there's someone near. There's totally nothing. Hope there's no one camping here. Assalamu alaikum. Close call. No, there was a team. Damn it, bro. Guys, my god, one we knocked each other for good and that was okay, then the other one, what a luck. I'm all good, Fia, all good, all good. You? Chilling today, relaxing? They are with the good weapons too. Unlucky match. But I didn't expect them for be here. Oh! Fia, you should sleep if you are tired. You can always watch it later. Or join later. I will stream for at least another 2 hours. Wait a moment, let's change a bit because I had a bit of problems because... Oh, come on, get the fuck out. because I wanted to jump instead. I dash, I roll, so okay. Yes, it's divergent. Well, they should be able to win. Oh, divine giant, get revenge for me. But ah, there was one behind. Nice one. Let's see, Brizaimon. Dome light OP. Damn it. When there's a good match, I die like a dumb player. Bro! This could have been a good match. Oh. Divergent is fighting. Or no? No? Okay. Divergent is really strong now with Neutron Star. But overall, compared to a year and a half ago, is way stronger. Really, really good. A real pro player. He trained really hard. Let's see if I go the margin. Kill them all. Savage. Neutron Star in close range is really insane. It's really broken. But from mid to long, really suck. Sorry guys. Yesterday I trained a bit on the Asia server, for practice Gabriel, because on phone is way harder compared to iPad, obviously. So I was playing and I lost some match due to lag, especially. So there is specifically one moment I was really mad. Because I got the mech, but thanks my ass, I was with Gabriel versus Doomlight, so GG. Then, when flying away, I lagged really hard, so I was sent on the ground instantly, so I had no time to run away and was really mad, so I screamed a bit, and then now I hurt a bit my throat. Okay, let's see Doomlight how it's going. He's dead. Really suck, my god. So, you know, I think at least once everyone experienced that. I got destroyed, so the mech go in the air, then lag, and you're instantly on the ground when where you got destroyed. So you are in front of your enemies with the mech, and then you, what can you do? And especially I had bad loot. Nothing for destroy a mecha, no grenade, no bot launcher, no ion cannon, no homing missiles, nothing. And so I was like, GG bro. Then the match after that, I changed mecha and got revenge, but... Go, guys! Okay, let's check the Argent. Aurora Beam, really? There's sometimes I don't understand if is how they set up the tech modules or what, but I remember one match recently, one beam dealt more than half of my door. No, bro! It was, I think, with Firestar. I got hit only one time, I was full life. And more than half gone with one beam, like bro, cioè, all you want, strong, fast and all, but half life or of your mecha is a bit too much. Hello BMIXN12. Oh, every time I have to pronounce your name, I'm like, like those sentences that are harder to say, tongue twist, something similar. Savage the Vargent, wreck them all. Oh no. Yes, this one is the one that you need the most to get destroyed. Go, yes, nice boys. Like, Bully Zaimon is stealing everything from Divergent, like, let's see. And Bully Zaimon ate destruction and 4 kill, while is Divergent doing almost all. How he say it? Like, Bmnix, Bmixn. The Vargent with Neutron Star now is really, really OP. Safe, fast. Good aim. At first, when I first saw your name, I thought about the BMX, the bike that one used for trick and all. But then, obviously reading a bit more with attention, I was like, BMIXN, what is this? Is a medicine? Medication? A strange medication for both? Oh, closing out what? For Bane medication or for the bike? Yeah, bro. Or is like a special type of bike? Medication. Oh my god. Why medication? Oh no. Bully Demon still dealt a good amount of damage. Why, with Doomlight, like if you can't deal enough damage with Doomlight, it's like, bro. It's time to go back to Alpha Knight, bro. Ah, you're a doctor? Which kind of doctor? What do you do? Fia, soon enough, I will come back. General doctor, okay. But so, like, family doctor or another type? Aha. Nice family doctor. A good job if done properly. Because obviously now I don't want to say anything bad about it, eh? But I'm quite unlucky because where I live, all the family doctor I went and pediatric too and other doctor that you go when you are a child were all garbage. Because when I was 8 years old, I got alimentary intoxication, I think. I got intoxicated eating food. I got I really don't know in English how's the name. One moment, I check with the iPad. So I got intoxication and I was like for 3 to 4 months or even 5 food poisoning, exactly, because the food had some small animal. One moment. I don't know if in English it's still said like this, because in Italy we use two terms for talk about this. And one is like a lawn worm that you have in your intestine. So I got that shit. I got that shit, but for the doctors I was simply unwilling to go to school. So like for 3 to 4 months, every morning, every day, many times a day, I had to throw up and odor from the south part. So I was like a fountain from buttholes every day. So I was unable to eat essentially, so I was lacking energy and everything else you can lack if you are unable to eat properly. And so they simply said he doesn't want to go to school, so for this I was essentially killing myself. There was even one time before finding a proper doctor, when we went on a school trip and the teachers had to pick me up because I was unable to walk, because obviously I don't have energy, what can I do? And so for this I quite dislike Jesus Christ, I have nothing to heal. Ok, Okay, let's run away. No, it's a worm of the intestine, not a gastroenterite. One moment, I search for the professional word. Let's say it like this. Tapeworm. I got tapeworm. And for this, my intestine have a lot of problems. So for until I was 22 years old, more or less 23, but even now, but now less, if I get just a teeny 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 bit of cold air on my back, then I need to run for find a bathroom. If not, I will gift a bad show. And due to this, my intestine is generally weak. So a few years ago, I developed intolerance to gluten. So I had to do a diet of removing entirely gluten, like if I was, I don't know if he's celiac. Oh. I know it's hard. In fact, I was able after like 4 years. But then my intestine obviously is no more how it should be. No, now I'm all good. Now I do a combination of natural and the classic medicine, because I think you can relate in theory. I hope it's not only the doctor I saw now that the majority of problems are from diet. If you eat poor quality food, bad food, junk food, or even if you eat good proper food but in wrong quantities and all. So now my first way of treating things is changing diet, eating properly, using integrator, because for example, since my intestine is ruined, I have a problem absorbing vitamin B12 and vitamin D. I take integrator. So just by doing this I solved a lot of problems. So right now I always go to primary doctor, so to expert. I never go to general doctor or other, because obviously, I know not everyone is like this, but where I live, sadly, the majority are like this. Every time I went saying I have this problem and all, they all with that eyes like, are you sure? To me, sound like bullshit and all, so they don't even listen to you. So now I always go only to professional doctor that only focus on that type of problem. Well, what the fuck was that? But I had even another problem due to intestine that I got a few years ago. This one too, I don't know how it's called. One moment, I search for this too later. was always an infection of the intestine, like that is an organism that food on gluten. So maybe saying like this, you can understand what is it. And but it's a silent thing, so you don't feel anything special. I simply was like, I want to eat pasta, pizza, bread all the time. And so for some months I was like that, every day eating bread, pasta a lot and all. And for this then I had a problem with gluten because I ate too much, so I went like how is the name? Damn it, I don't remember the word. Celiac disease, essentially. I had to, check for this, I had to do the diet for celiac problem. And these things I had in the intestine, since I was always requiring gluten, was like, from what they told me, like simplified version, constantly sending message to my brain, I got a physical depression. Like, because I wasn't psychological, my brain was exhausted, and so I developed a depression. So I need to take medication that psychiatric patient get for relax my brain and all, because I even reach insomnia. For 1 week I was unable to sleep. Then I was always feeling like I was extremely tired, like if I was running, the days previous I ran for 20 kilometers straight without train. Yes, I can eat now normal pasta, but 1 day okay, 2 days okay, 3 days I become a whale because I generate a lot of air, gas and all, and then I feel sick. Luckily I can eat a lot of rice and I like rice, so luckily there's a lot of things that you can still eat if you learn a bit. And so for this I had a lot of problem with normal doctor. So for this I know that for someone is bullshit, but I even went and is one that and I went to an homeopathic doctor. And I'm not one of those that say water and lemon cure cancer, obviously. But since all the doctor I went previously were all no, like I said, is only because he doesn't want and those. Is only a psychological problem. Then I went to this one. He told me you have this, you have that and all. He gave me something natural. It helped a bit, then it got me obviously normal medicine too, classic medicine, because like I said, it's not like I don't take a normal classic medicine, medication. So I did a combination of both, and because in my opinion, even if it's true, it's only a psychological problem that I don't want to go to school and all, but I have 8 years old, just go with me, just play with me and say yes, is this like this, then take this medicine that maybe is only sugar and salt, but make up a story that my psycho get okay, these things will help me and GG. So in my opinion, if it's a psychological problem, then still try to help me. Is my mental problem, give me something that do nothing but only make me calm, like okay, now this will cure my problem. So now, like I said, I go to homeopathic sometimes because now obviously I don't want to say he's a sure medicine, she cure everything, but for now she was the one that always helped me, so... And this homeopathic doctor, because he's a family doctor too, like homeopathic for a secondary job, always told me, like, first let's try with this natural medicine, and if it do nothing, I will give you a normal medicine. So wasn't like a psychopath that think bicarbonate cure everything. So was a serious doctor, but only give other choice, and in my opinion is a good things. And at time she directly said, for this problem you need this medication, because it's a serious problem. So now I keep using some medication every morning. I have a free medication I take because I recently discovered I have hyperactivity too, so I think you absolutely know what it is. And for this I discovered why I have problem continuously doing something, focusing and all. So I take a medication that will make my brain chill. Good luck, Rising Delta! But I just discovered it. But then thinking about it in the past, now obviously I'm like, that's why. What? Bezenon, but not really. The population is not that active, sadly. There's, in my opinion, more real player, but pro player are lacking. So a few match are really, really sweet match. And so this is a bit of my life, of my medication life. Like from when I was 8 years old till now, I don't remember a year I didn't have something to take care about my health. Love life. But love life is nothing special, because I was and I'm still I am a really emotional guy. I learn how to make my heart harder, because like for example in the past there was a time where like when I was really really young, I think before elementary school, where you go when you have like 3-4 years old, when you're really really young, I don't know in English how is it. Well, one of my classmates, let's say like this, killed an ant, and I was no a creature of God. And okay, it was something connected to the church, so a sad story. And I was a really honest kid. Generally I always tried to be honest, direct and all, but like you know, if you are too honest and direct you can hurt other people. So for that, I needed to think a bit more when talking. And then, so generally, I'm really emotional sensitive. When someone near me is stressed or sad and all, I get sad too. So for this, now I will reach the point of the conversation. And so for this, I'm a really shy person. And so when I have to interact with others, especially girls, obviously, since I'm a girl lover, I get really shy and like my brain die and start sputting bullshit. Like when I started university, for example, there was a girl that I thought was really attractive. Ooh, sweet Alec, this match should be good. And so I thought I was really attractive, and one of the first days I had an occasion for talk to her, and then just the greetings, like hi, I'm Marco, and here, hi, I'm Alessia, and all, my brain already dead, that choose suicide. I'm coming, bro. So, one moment. So like we're seeing my brain dead. The first things I said was, oh, the first girl I felt in love was with the same name and like, obviously, like everyone can relate. What the fuck are you saying, bro? In fact, inside me, I was like, shut the fuck up, brain. It was really like, bro. No, I'm not scared, I'm really shy. I'm totally shy. Oh, one moment, the fan is moving around, okay. Give me some, please. And so this in general, when I have to talk with a girl, if I even just find her, but not even attractive, somewhat likable, I start dying inside, like, bro, I don't know what to say, how can I be cool and similar, so... Yeah, this weapon is broken, bro. No, bro! Fucking shit! I was trying to change the weapon! Changed the wrong weapon, come on! Oh. Unlucky boys. Alright. So we can talk more freely since I don't have to focus on the game. And so back on track. Science, like I said, I'm really shy, I don't know how to talk and all. So now I'm really trying hard to be more easygoing and more secure. More secure about me, like, because I also, I'm insecure, low self-esteem, like, I don't see I'm ugly like a pig, but I don't think I'm a good-looking guy. I see myself as strange. For example, I don't like to take photo because I don't like to see me on photo, on picture. So... I never had a girlfriend for this because until a few years ago, like I said, when I was like 20s in university, I was still really shy. So how can I approach? I don't know how to say, because science, obviously, like obvious things, everyone is different. Well, the same sentence, the same words can be like cool for one, disgusting for another, or funny or not funny, annoying. And so in the science, I have hyperactivity. We can say I think simultaneously many things, and like everyone say, more you think, more negative you become, because I instantly think like if I say this a possible scenario, and simultaneously I think other two or three scenario. So this hyperactive is really annoying for this, because like I think, for example, this is a thought that I can have in literally 10 seconds, but now for explaining it, it will take a bit. Like in 10 seconds, I can think simultaneously, like I see a girl, I think like, oh, she looks really charming, beautiful, attractive, good looking. Let's try to talk. Then let's say. Then I think, okay, how can I approach her? Like, hello, random excuse. Like, are you studying in this university? Like, maybe, are you following this course? Are you a student of this course like me? And maybe she say yes. Then, okay, we talk a bit about Japan, like why you start studying this, like for example, I like anime, I like geisha or something similar. Then she say I like the cooking, the dishes, the culture, other things, but maybe two things, like I like one things, she like another things. And so I say, okay, if we like two different things, then what can I talk about? Then, because if it's a thing I don't really like or not interested in, I know nothing. So how can I argument about that things? And then embarrassed silence, a silence of embarrass. And then how can I change the topic, like, from where are you from, and so all like this, and then end after like six moving my brain in my mind, end up, noise too embarrassing, let's avoid this scene. So like really I don't know how to approach because maybe science, the appearance can be wrong. Maybe she looks like she like gothic style of clothes, but then is one that like classic music. So I'm always like, I don't know, because really, it's, how can I not be embarrassing? What can I say that doesn't look like I'm a dumb, an idiot, or a strange person? And because personally, like where I live especially is still almost everywhere, when people say I want a real man, like, but real man, what is the meaning of this? Because in my opinion, when a girl, but even other men, they say you need to be a real man, in my opinion is a wrong thing to say these days, because real man, in my opinion, is based on stereotypes and toxic stereotypes of how a man should be. strong and all, but why one man must be strong, and what strong mean? Cioè, violent man, what? Hey, Jenny talked about the first general things too, but then, still, we talk about general things. But if she's feel uncomfortable, then she doesn't. When she give a sign that she's a bit uncomfortable, then she doesn't want to talk anymore. What can I do? Cioè, I try to change argument Well, and so, like I was saying, I'm not a real man in my opinion, but on the standard. Because personally, for example, talking about what I like and what I want, I wish to do with my future girlfriend. Like, I like to cook. I want to follow some course in the future because personally, I really want to cook for my girlfriend. And I also want to take this really, I don't know how to say it, because I always say I don't want many girlfriends. Like when I hear about guys talking about I want two girls on my bed and all, I want one girl, because I want to give my all to one girl. I want one queen, not many princesses. Then there will be a princess that will be my daughter, but I want one queen. So I want to give my all, so I want to cook for her. I want to be able to give her a massage after a day of work. Combo state. I want to follow a course for learning how to give massage. So I want to cook to be able to give message and a serious message, how, like learning how to use lotion, oil and other stuff. Then, yes, I want one girlfriend that will be my queen and then my wife. So for this also, I feel a bit awkward because like one example, I treat everyone the same. Like there was a friend, a girl I met at university that was really a kind girl, a special girl and all, but wasn't my type. But still, like I said, I treat everyone the same. I try. But I think how you can know if you act too kind, it can look like you are trying to hit on that person. And I realized it later because I was normal. Actually, I acted kind to everyone. So this girl was from another state of Italy. Like I live in the north, and she was from the south. So, like in every country, from north, south, west, east, and all the dish, the cooking change. So I wanted to take her out for let her try something typical of where I live. So I invited her, I took her where she was, we went on dinner, then we took a walk and all, but then she thought I was trying to hit on her, while it wasn't the case. And so it was really awkward, because a few months later she asked me if I was trying to hit on her or not, because she didn't understood, because I was always kind and all, and at some point she told me she was hoping I was hit on her. So one moment when I left my phone alone with her, like because I went to the bathroom, she took some selfie of herself with my phone, so it was totally awkward. We never talked about that because it was really embarrassing, and so it died like that, but we still are friends. And so I don't know how to act because if I act kind with everyone, then I'm difficult. If you can cook something, you're worth. Sun Eater, there's a lot of people I know that are unable to cook because where I live is like all the mentality. The girl, the woman have to cook, the men have to do nothing. So I know a lot of men that really do know nothing. Okay, if you give them a tuna can, they eat that, but that's all. Yeah, BM, I hope so, because that's true. I think that make really wonder what to do, because when I see some videos like when there's an interview with many girls like how you want a man and all like they so I want a real man, like I say that what the fuck is a real man, so being kind, putting you over everything, putting you in the first place of my life is not being a real man, because a real man must be strong and all. It's like I really don't understand. Like I saw and I met some girl that they found a man like that, but then they didn't like it because it was too clingy, like I don't know if it's a correct pronounce. So okay, I don't want to be a clingy guy because I'm really jealous, but I dislike being oppressive. So obviously obviously I wish to be with her most of the time, but I'm always also of the opinion that everyone need their space, their time, and also I'm not and I don't want to be the type of guy that like you need to ask my permission for go out, you need to tell me with who you are going and other stuff. In my opinion, I want to be a trusting boyfriend and husband too. Like if you want to go out, I have no problem whenever you want, with whoever you want. But since I'm jealous, I won't tolerate cheating. That's absolutely. Even if it's just a kiss, no. If it's on the check. And similar, or a hug, okay, in my opinion, if it's a friendly hug and kiss off the cheek, because maybe he's a boy, she know from when she was a child, when she was 3 years old, then I have nothing to do. They know from forever, so I have no problem. But if someone that you just meet or barely know, and then something similar happened, then for me, it's done. Because, like I said, I just want one queen, but if that queen betray my trust, my love, then that's enough. That's done. That's the end. Like, a thing that I really dream about with the girlfriend is like... going out on magic date, magic place and all, obviously really cool. No, like, great man. In my opinion, depends. What? Where are we going? Ah, hotel, okay. Depends for who, obviously. Obviously, I'm really thankful for your thought, for your words. So, like I was saying, one of my biggest dreams that I really dream a lot is like a cuddling on the couch with I think a blanket is the right things to do. Cuddling on the couch, chilling. So like how is the word? So like not like give a message, but like hugging each other on the couch, and then when like on the arm or on the shoulder, you are like doing something similar, soft, slowly. So I really want that. So when I hear some girls that say I don't like that, I'm like a bit afraid, scared that I will find a girl that doesn't like that. But because if she doesn't like that, like no, bro, it's like cutting off a part of me. No, bro. Well, sometimes I do that too. I have two dogs. I had many cats in the past. Sadly, always died due to disease and all. Like my last cat was really a sweetheart because was the mother of this cat hided it when he was just born. So the one that raised the cat didn't know about it. And after 3 months, so it was already big enough, they discovered it running around the house, this little black ball of black fur. And then they gave it to us. But since it was not used to human, it was really afraid the first day, was constantly hissing, I think, not sure. Was hissing all the time in the corner, really afraid of us. So we leave it him be. Oh. And so during the night, since if he was left alone, even if Scarlet started to cry, then I took the kitty with me in my bedroom, still hissing, angry and all scared. But then when it understood I was going to sleep, he started to cry, he went under my bed, calling for being picked up. Then I took it up with me, and then he went under my chin, on my neck, and slept on my neck. Was really a lovely scene. And then that night, obviously, I had a problem sleeping because I was afraid of crushing it under me. So this little ball of fur on my neck, under my chin, sleeping. Oh, really sweet. Was really sweet. Every time I return, he always ran toward me. Always had to pick him up and hug it. And then after a year, died because how the words leucim, no? That disease that your body stop producing a lot of things is a disease that is without a cure. You can't treat it, you can only slow it down. Well, it was that one that you can't produce. Is the things that transport oxygen in your blood. A hemoglobin. I had a disease that stopped producing these, so it slowly stop breathing, stop breathing. And suddenly it was as slow that because previously had no energy, since the hemoglobin was every day less. He went on a few days with injection of medication that usually is given to horse for give energy. So it was really something really strong, and with that the first 2 days was okay, but then not enough, and eventually died during the night. And the most sad things is the doctor even ripped us off, because obviously when he started giving sign of problems, health problem, we instantly took it to the doctor for animals. I don't remember the correct word, not even for this. And they went on weeks playing around, like, maybe try to do this, do that, and this and that. We spent 100 euro, let's see, 100, 1,000 euro, so $1,000 essentially, in exam and other stuff. And then when I was almost dead, they said, hey, if we do this exam, we will know for sure what this cat have, but for fuck's sake, tell me before, no? They kept doing random general test exam, and then after 3 weeks or a month, like, with this we will know for sure. We are quite unlucky with animals. We had a little turtle, we had a type of bird, I don't remember now. Always died, and even in sad circumstance, like one turtle, sadly, you know, the like the yes, at least in Italy, yes, I don't know if all the country, no, but green small turtle, not like a giant turtle. So I had a turtle, or better, two turtles. One ran away when we went to the beach, but it's not like we left it alone running on the beach. It was in the aquarium we bought for it, and then in some way he jumped out, and then GG. Never saw again. So the second turtle, we left for a day, cioè, we left in the morning and returned during the evening. You know, the, how can I say it, the game for turtles, that there's those little construction with like holes from where they can go up and down and all. She was all fine, but then that day she got stuck in one of these holes, half outside, half inside the water, and then died of dehydration, sadly. And we went home and we find it dead, sadly. And so that's one how died. Then we had some little mouse. And one kill itself because had a little infection on one of the legs. and she choose to rip it off alone, like she entirely rip it off. He teared it apart. Then died, obviously infection and other stuff, unable to save her. Two were killed by the cat. Then other cat, one, or better one, three, got smashed by my father with the car, sadly, because my father never liked them, so he never gave much attention, and that's really a sad thing, and for this we really got angry. Two other cat died of disease too. Then another dog died of disease too. Another cat ran away after the other cat died of disease. And so, like, animals in our house doesn't live long. No, because NA is not having the Summer Cup. What? Oh, I'm missing a lot of hunt today, eh? Oh. What is this? Am I dumb today? I'm unable to eat. Okay, let's focus back on the game a bit more. Oh, bro. And so, a bit of bad luck. Well, but like always, like anyone, everyone have a sad past or something sad. I was totally sure there will be Doomlight player on the tournament, little sucker. Boys. And so, like this, my life, a bit of my life. Ah, finally I was able to hit, bro. Ed un primo, really annoying. Ah, yes, and another things I forgot to say about why I never had a girlfriend until now is also because I like more Asian girl than European and Western girls, and so in Italy finding an Asian girl is quite hard. But not only Japan, Korea, China, Thailand too. I saw beautiful girls in every country, so there's not like only one option. Damn it, this weapon is broken. So, bro, are you serious? Ha, suck it! Unlucky Slayer. I wanted to join too, but on easy, obviously. My account is platinum. What? I still dealt all this damage? Cioè, I was like, I wasn't even paying attention to the game. I was more focused on talking. I put on automatic pilot and GG. How is the level of my Skylar? Let's change a bit back to original. No. Okay. And the pilot, how is... No. Well, that's absolutely true, but in my opinion, okay, there's a more good player, that's for sure, but in the term of pro level, in my opinion, cioè, pro player on America are on the same level as pro player on Asia. Simply, there's more player, because when I play, my biggest problem on Asia is the connection. So many times I die because I have some delay or lag and all. But if not, I don't see this difference. Based on the situation, I killed some alpha, in other situation they killed me easy. So depends. So strong players are everywhere. Maybe they are a bit more used to chaotic match since there's more real player, that's okay, but in terms of poor skill, in my opinion, because at some point, cioè, the skill level has an end to it. It's not that you can grow strong infinitely. At some point, there's a limit, because the limit is what you can physically do and in the game too. There's a limit. To fuel ammo and other stuff, supplies, so strong all you want, but at some point. Okay, there's no one. Bad boys layer. I will do like Mafia now. I ask for a percentage. When you will make money, 50% of your income. No, 50, not 5. 5% is good enough. Seiya. Cioè, bro, are you serious? Oh no, my ping is high, 600. No, bro! What are you doing? I already have it. Oh, ion cannon, yes. Cioè, bro. Bye bye, Fia. Good night, good night. Thanks for watching. Yes, this bot with aimbot. Allez, sorry guys. Come on, bro. Sì. Ah, derba. Ah, how annoying that mecha, my god. No, come on! Borizaimo, where is... where are you? C'è Gunshield e... Baaaaaah! Who is this? Borizaimo? Hello, Gary! Hey, today is a bit unlucky. I think that one is a third party because... Ah no, ok, no, it's not a third party sprinkles. Went for me. Damn it. Today I died 3 times, I think. No, BM, sadly, that match, I record it halfway, but before the nice action, I thought like, at this point, this match is dead, there's no action, then I stopped recording, because recording it slowed down a bit my connection, so it ruined, so while like playing on live is different instead of playing normally. So I stopped, and then everything happened, like you saw, unlucky. Exactly, really. I stopped the good part start and I was like, no, bro, c'è an epic end. I think next match maybe I will change mecha. It's quite annoying because when two people gang on you with Skylark, you run out of fuel quite fast. Come, Slayer, come! King is really annoying with Snow Mirage. Cioè, obviously, he's strong and all. But from the distance, continuously... Dun, dun. Oh my god! Gabriel now. Ah no, he's Pulsar, ok. really, really annoying, yes. Bro, he's without repair. Ay ay ay. Problem, problem. Oh, sprinklers got destroyed. Platinum. My god, how is annoying. Repair di margin. There is even the bot. In this situation, is the game saying that it wanted you to lose? Divergent. Oh, unlucky for just a bit. Oh, nice divergent. GG. Oh no. Unlucky. Unlucky. Damn it. Now I need to focus more. Okay, now it's time to play seriously, more seriously. I don't know if I should change mecha because Skylark from the distance is quite garbage. For fighters, no mirrors, that is really annoying. Or I can try to use GS.
これより殲滅命令を実行する。残念、これより殲滅命令を実行する。残念、時間は残り 5秒。 4 3 4の指令、神にあだなすが一を駆逐するのが私の使命。
There's nothing here. Oh, please give me something good. Better than nothing. Hurricane, I don't know, because for... fighting Pulsar and Snow Mirage is not good in my opinion, because they have a good aim, and so even if I fly, it's quite easy to hit me.
あだなす害虫を駆逐するのが私の使命。 諦め、逃げ道はない。 了解、殲滅命令を実行する。ターゲットに命中。 了解、 殲滅命令を実行する。ターゲットに命中。ターゲットに命中。神にあだなす害虫を駆逐するのが
Firefox. Can be interesting. Well, we can do it. Firefox. Problem is reaching the enemy. But if I reach the enemy, I break them ass. But I'm afraid they're not in this match. I'm lacking a lot of supplies. Platinum. Where are the enemies? Oh no, I can't see them. No, if only it was an headshot. Hello, Rain Carol. GG. I was quite unlucky that match. I was with bad supplies, and the one that went to kill me, I didn't expect him. I'm the only player here. No, come out. Oof, I can't kill it. Man, Maybe if the mecha go help, I will get the splash damage. They should do something about this bot that almost destroy you with just a rifle. Oh. Ooh. Oh. Corchu. Yes, bro. Is a lot of time from the last time I used Corchu on Firefox. Oh, it's time to feel good. Lagging a bit. No more real player? The game is blocking me from getting a kill. Ale. But I think I can reach Alpha even this season if I play like these days. Okay guys, I think another one or two match and I have to go. King, are you still on or no? Oof, I want the revenge.
Oh, Origo Island.
Who is in this match? Oh. Well, from what I saw, the last alpha player only has around 20 star. So right now I made 2 stars more or less, and I played even a bit bad. So if I play properly, cioè properly better, so a bit of luck with me, I think I can get every day 3 to 4 star. Sì. Cioè, I was unable to move for those bot lancer. Oh, just a teeny bit of luck, my god. Oh, thanks. Cioè, ma, cioè, bro. Heal, bro. Please, no sniper.
Ah,
No, no. Doomlight. You are a bit cocky, bro. Oh, yes, give me some, please. Or better. There's still a month, like, more or less. I'm lagging a bit. I need to restart the game. Well, it's like 3 hours I'm streaming, so no, home, no, 2.5, so. Even Young Cannon instantly. Come on, do what I told you. Hey, someone else that firing at me? I have nothing. I have nothing. I'm lagging. So the game is saying to me, it's time to die. E hit, GG. Doomlight disappeared. I have nothing! Dai, come on, repair! Fuh! Mom is waiting! Nice, another one down. Oh, Madonna. Stop jumping around, quite annoying. Bro, Arthur are really a pain. This one was a sweet match. Uè, Fabiuzzo! A bucchina, mamma! Come la vai in vacanza? Guarda che robe! La bella vita qua! Ok, lagging. Lightning Mantra, ah, you mean the ability that land a Thunderbolt? But I need to level up a bit. Ok, restart the phone and then last match. Cioè, restart the phone, restart the game. Ma fa un caldo, immagino faccia caldo. Anche qui da me fa caldo, ma almeno è un caldo asciutto. Invece penso che da te faccia parecchio caldino umido. Oh, my neck. Ok. You're talking about this one? No. Ah, this one. Well, let's try. You're already Gold Slayer. Vabbè, ma se è asciutto allora va anche bene, dai. Quando è umido è la morte. Ok, give me some supplies, please. Because really today I have supplies when they are not needed. And when I need them, I with nothing. Bro. Hey. Is exactly at the perfect height. Oh la la, you touch my troll la la. gosh, last match. Ah, én megköszönöm, rasszunk. Bot match. Skylark, you're almost level... No. Well, more or less. After Skylark, which mech I will level up to 60? I think Caramel. Doomlight? Oh, legendary. Really cool, this skin. Ah, no, wrong. This one is really, really cool. But having to get it two times. Too expensive. When I will be rich, I will get everything. Until then, sadly, nothing I can do. There's someone here. Oh, more or less, looks so. Your Vita in MacBoard. You mean in lobby? After, obviously, after the match. Eh, next time, because after I finish this match, I have to do some things that I'm out later. Ah, in match, okay. But if you are in solo... Something good, like Shatterstar, in my wild dream. Oh, bro. Cioè, bro, are you serious? I saw at least one. I saw at least one shot going through the enemy without the damage. Bah. So you are in my match? Sorry guys. Oh là là. My first 2 or 3 matches were with one teammate and one random. Was really a pain. Yes. This one with a good ping, huh? Where the fuck? Where is this?
Bo.
There's nowhere to go up. Fuck. Bro. Ella. Is there? If only I had the mega to go up, my teammate have it and no one go, bro. Yes, my ass. Oh no, I want to jump with my shutter. Chrono is with a really good connection because I barely showed myself and he already knew I was there. Mwah. Hello guys, hello Merlin. Sadly Merlin, I was just I'm ending the live right now, sadly. Wrong timing. King, I want revenge next time. Damn it, was really an unlucky match. Okay guys, I hope it was a bit enjoyable. Today was quite unlucky. It's I think one of the few times I died really this much. I died 4 or 5 times today, damn it, incredible. Well, apart from that, it was quite good, not bad. Some two or three matches were a bit boring, but all good, in my opinion. If not, I'm sorry, guys. Well then, guys, see you soon. Like always, as soon as possible. If not, hey, we will see in the future. And King, I will be waiting. So, well, if we play together, it's still better than having you as an enemy. Your Snow Mirage is totally annoying. You're really good with it. So better in my team than versus. So revenge in the future when it will be unavailable. But if not, better teammate. Well then, bye bye. Have a good day, a good night.